Daddy, it's early in the morning.
No injuries.